Chris County Sheriff's Office searching for a suspect in an overnight homicide. That suspect is 26-year-old Michael Savage. Meanwhile, Wanye Reese tells us neighbors who live along Roosevelt Street where the shooting happened say they're scared.
We heard a couple gunshots and sounded like a skid mark.
Tiffany Cooks is searching for answers.
Stood out last night trying to find out what was going on ourselves as the community. We just really want to make, just hoping to get to the bottom of it.
The Chris County Sheriff's Office says they got a call Sunday night about shots fired.
The first deputy that got there on the scene felt a pulse and tried to render some first aid until the ambulance could get there.
Sheriff Billy Hancock says deputies found 38-year-old Kenneth Armstrong shot in the front seat of a car. Paramedics rushed Armstrong to Chris Regional Hospital, but he died Monday morning.
Our prayers go out to the family. And right now we're very concerned citizens.
Hancock says the suspect, Michael Savage, is no stranger to the law.
Right now we've asked for warrants for murder, possession of a firearm during the commission of a felony, possession of a firearm by a convicted felon, and aggravated assault.
Hancock did not release any details on what led up to the shooting.
Ain't no win-win situation. Both losses on both ends. So right now we just praying for the family.
In Crisp County, Wanye Reese, 13 at WMAZ News.
The GBI and the Middle Georgia Fugitive Task Force are assisting in the investigation. Anyone with information is asked to call the Crisp County Sheriff's Office at 229-276-2600.